I'm pleased to welcome the Vilanova Earle Geltrú Coastal Waters Hope Spot off the Catalan coast. This place had a secret that only recently was known to the fishermen. From February to June, a phenomenon occurs. Only recently have researchers begun to tune in to the presence of fin whales, big animals that somehow had escaped the notice of most people who live in the area. Fin whales can reach up to 24 meters in length and are the only baleen whale that regularly inhabits the Mediterranean. Fin whale is a filter-feeding animal that feeds on fish and plankton, especially krill, which it swallows in large quantities. It's also a protected species and is listed as vulnerable by the IUCN Red List. Maritime traffic is one of the main dangers faced by fin whales worldwide, and it's quite high in the Mediterranean due to the density of traffic. HopeSpot champions Michel, founder and president of the Sense of Silence Foundation, and Marisa, Zaragoza, director of the Polytechnic School of Engineering of Vilanova, Earle Geltrú, are working together on a pioneering research project utilizing cutting-edge technology, including bioacoustics, imaging, and eDNA to study the presence of fin whales in these feeding grounds, as well as the greater biodiversity found off the Catalan coast, including seven other species of cetaceans and seabirds, sea turtles, fish, hydrozoans, among many other invertebrates. Combining state-of-the-art technological innovation with modern methods will provide a wealth of complementary biodiversity information. This will revolutionize how the area ecosystems are sampled, mapped, and understood. All of this information is so valuable in terms of understanding not just the fin whales in this immediate area, but will really be helpful for the Mediterranean as a whole.